back again with another review. Now this is on the Starry projector light. I bought this for around about £21 and it was £3.99 for postage and packaging. When I say pound, but yes, that's the UK pound. I bought it from eBay. I'm sure you might be able to get it a little bit cheaper from Amazon, possibly. This is the cheapest I could find of this actual product. Okay, so this is a nightlight. This is actually purchased for my 7-year-old son. I have tried and tested many nightlights and Starry businesses before, and they haven't been exactly what I've expected, and I've paid quite a bit for them, if I'm honest. I'll just show you what it is exactly, right? It is a nightlight, mood light, ocean wave projector, home theater. It could be for parties, and you'll see why, and game rooms as well. I'm just going to show you the project. Let me see the product, I mean, not the project. That's what it actually looks like. That's what it looks like. Right, this is the wire which goes into the main. You do get this wire with it. You do not get the actual plug. So you'd have to have like one of those USB plugs that you probably use for your phone as well. You've got the on-off button. You've got these buttons here. I've not quite figured out what they are. And you've got a USB port. Now, the USB port is for the speaker. The speaker is for if you would like to play music, or you know, a lullaby, maybe dance music, depending on what you're using this device for. You could either connect it with Bluetooth, or you could connect it via the USB port that you can see. So that's entirely up to yourself how you want to connect it. Back to the wire. The wire is quite long. You're looking at maybe, I think, about 1.5 meters. Which is good, because I've had nightlights before which haven't been very long. So it's been quite difficult, and I don't like extension wires roaming through the house. So that was quite good, the fact that it was quite a long extension wire. The only other thing is, I don't know if all the products are like this, but this seems to keep coming out for some reason. I don't know if this is faulty. I mean, I've only just received this today, so I will be messaging the actual... person that we purchased this from, just to say, well, it's quite loose. Right, okay, if you could hear it right now, it's saying Bluetooth connection. We've connected it via Bluetooth. We can actually do it with a USB, but do you know what, Bradley, when you put it on the USB through your phone, it did charge your phone as well, didn't it? Because yeah, it charged his phone as well, which is a good thing. Right, okay, do you want to just put some music on just so we could hear?
Then you go gave me just a little bit of that job, baby, so call me from the north.
That's what it actually sounds like. And it goes with the music as well. So the lights that you see, that's the laser. The lights that you see actually go with the music. Right, I'm going to show you what it actually looks like, okay? So if we turn off the lights, and I'm going to show you what it looks like. Right, da-da! Prepare to be amazed. That's the red ocean. You see the laser lights. Like Bradley's just moving that. That's not the actual thing moving. They look like stars. I mean, they're so pretty. You've got different colors, modes, they move. You can have them moving. You don't actually have to have them moving. There's another mode. It comes with the remote control, so it's quite handy. I'll show you the remote control after. But if you could see how pretty that looks, that is on my whole ceiling. I'm not even joking. Do you want to put some music on with it, Bradley? So good to see it a bit.
Did I really just forget the melody? Yeah.
Right, that actually, that is exactly what it is. Turn it off. And then what I'm going to do is show you the remote control. Can you put the light on, please?
Yeah, Mom.
And that is what the remote control looks like.
What is that?
I haven't, my son's asking me what that is. I haven't actually shown him it for the reason I wanted to kind of surprise him, but I've just messed the surprise up because I wanted to put it on in his room tonight. But that's the remote control. I think I showed you the remote control before. I'm not
sure. Can I show him too?
Just wait for me. Bear with me. Bear with me.
Hi. Hi.
Okay, so what we'll do is now we're going to... You want to see it?
Yeah.
Okay, right guys, this was an unexpected one, but my son wants to see it, so let's see, let him see, let Bradley do it for a minute, and then you'll see what it looks like. Shut that door, and then you'll be able to see how it actually is. Right, okay, so he's about to see it for the first time, so this is probably a really good review. Look up. What do you think?
Nice,
you like that?
Yes.
Right, okay, so should we do a different colour? Look up, keep looking up. Never mind the remote control, you look up.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Is it like it
doesn't work
anymore?
No, it does, don't worry. Laser.
Does it
keep watching, you keep watching, you just keep concentrating on what's going on.
Yeah, but I am, but does it just do the same?
No, just watch.
Whoa.
Look around, look at that. What do you think of that? Look at the stars. Do you like that?
Yeah.
What do you think? What's your review? Look at the things moving. Do you see the ocean?
Whoa. And stars. Whoa. No. Oh, and the blue one.
The blue one. Oh, right. Okay, the blue one. And what else does it do, Bradley? Do you want to show him what it does? The watch
ready?
This. Right. Are you ready?
What?
Look. Look up. It plays music as well. What do you think? Parties as well, but I don't think you'd be sleeping with this, will you? Not the music,
yeah.
Like that, no. Maybe something softer. Okay, so give us a review, an honest review from a 7-year-old. What do you think, Reese?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10? For real? You really like it?
The other one, 5 out of 5.
5 out of 5. Okay, I agree
and
with that.
And my old one, 1 out of 1.
1 out of 1. Yeah, so we do like this. So, it's a good buy. Go out and buy one. If you
and it costs $10 million.
Not quite, Reese. Say thank you, bye. Say subscribe to our channel for more reviews.
Subscribe to our channel for
more reviews. Comment if you've got any questions. Bye, guys.